The queen scallop is an edible bivalve mollusk that is found in the northeast Atlantic Ocean. The scallops have hinged, two-part shells made of calcium carbonate. The shells are held together by the adductor muscle. They use the adductor muscle to open and close. Queen scallops are typically found on sand or gravel on the seafloor. These scallops are valuable for fisheries in northern Europe. They are one of the smaller scallop species that are commercially harvested and cultivated. People may eat the entire body of the queen scallop or just the adductor muscle. The shells are sometimes worn as jewelry. The shell is variable in color, but often light pink to brown, orange, or yellow. The shell may have lighter or darker spots, bands, or zigzags. The shell has about 20 radiating ridges. The inside of a queen scallop shell is white. Both shell pieces, called valves, are convex. The right valve is often paler and flatter than the left. Sometimes the shells are overgrown with encrusting sponges. Scallops are filter feeders. They open their shell to filter plankton out of the seawater for food. These tiny organisms get caught in the scallop's mucus. Then, tiny hairs called cilia move the food toward the mouth. Queen scallops are sometimes found well over 330 feet deep. When threatened, adults can swim swiftly. The margin of their mantle has many sensitive tentacles. Also along the edge of the mantle are well-developed tiny eyes. Queen scallops are functional hermaphrodites. They possess both male and female reproductive organs. To reproduce, eggs and sperm are released into the water, where fertilization takes place. Juvenile scallops have a byssus, a bundle of silky filaments that attaches them to some form of substrate. They lose the byssus as they grow larger. They can grow up to about 3.5 inches in diameter and are estimated to live 6 to 9 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.